Good afternoon. My name is Mark Bly. I'm co-chair of the music department. Very excited to have Osh for as our performance today. Before we begin, I'd like to acknowledge the many assistant teachers that helped with the rehearsal. So please hold your applause till the end. I'd like to acknowledge Thomas Brody, Oscar Martinez, Cameron Zandier, Ryan Cordova, the violin assistant Eddie Garcia, the assistant to the conductor Shannon Gableton. Round of applause. You'll be amazed by the quality of the performance with only about 10 or 11 rehearsals. It gives me great honor to introduce Nell Flanders to make her new day debut today. Enjoy.
Very melodramatic. This piece is called A Dove. the hallways. And our prisoner is down there. Midway through the piece, he starts thinking about the family and friends he's left behind, and he has this wistful, melancholy memory of the people that he loves that perhaps he'll never see again. And then the reality of the horrible dungeon comes back. So this is William Schoenfeld, The Dungeon Scene. Dance. And you'll hear the Dargason theme. It goes through the entire it. You'll hear the cellos happen at the very end. Most dramatic one of the pieces where there's kind of good string basses happen, so listen for the way the basses have a melody. And there's also a secondary melody that Holst puts on top. It's a familiar English folk tune. See if you can hear what that is. See if you can guess the name of it. So this is Gustav Holst. Godly sound. very beautiful movement. So enjoy Rameau's The Entrance of Holy Meeting. And the orchestra is going to play on their own. Thank you so much for being such a wonderful audience.